Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Michelle and I'm back with another video. So in today's video, I'm making a video of the old hostels in leadcity. I can't make the videos of the boys hostel because I won't be allowed to like enter, but I would know one way or the other, maybe in another video. I can't wait to like get how someone will help me like video the boys hostel, blah blah, since I can't like enter, because anything for, you know, consistency and everything. So in today's video, I'll be making a video of the old hostels in leadcity. But people asked, of I saw in the comment section that someone asked that please do a two-man hostel, how it looks like. So I was just making a video of how the whole all hostels in these all female hostels in leadcity. So let's get right into the video. Thank you, bye-bye. No, I'm sorry. See how my face, please, you know any skincare plug that I don't know, but any skincare plug that, you know, any good skincare plug that, you know, not too expensive, like Edjo. I don't really have money like that. So any skincare plug that's very good, that's very effective, please, I need it. Because I keep having like pimples are different, I keep breaking out and I'm using different things. I don't know why it's not still like this. So this is not my outfit, but now I'm short. Sorry. This is how I look like for now, so I'm coming. So guys, let me go and dress up then. Get back to you people. I love you. So guys, ignore my lips. So I was wearing a white top before, so I had to go and change it because the clothes wasn't giving. I changed into this one. So see what I'm wearing right now. Guys, let me go off camera then. Hide this bed and I'll come back to you. So guys, my bed is coming. Let the countdown begin. In the next 14 days, your baby will be turning. How old are we turning? So are we turning 8? I'm coming now. I was trying to wear my clothes. So let's just get right in the video. I'm just trying to like show you the house. Yeah, so this is what it looks like. Look at my ass. So Tim is going to be my photographer. Let's get back into the video. You guys are about to go now. I don't know what hostel will be starting from. The pollution is with us. She came all the way from Kwaso to come and support. To come and support us. So yeah, we're about to go now. So I don't know what hostel will be starting from, Sham. It's like we're starting from Achiva, so let's get right into it. This is my photographer. I've done video of this hostel. I think that's block L. So we'll soon get there. Once we get there, we'll get back to you. So guys, we just got to block L, I think. Abby, I don't know what's name. That block here, I'll be blocking you, whatever his name, but when we get to this, we'll find out. So, this hostel, I think they call it Trenches Hostel because it is. Let me ask this girl. Hi. So, what's the name of this hostel? Okay. So, this is block C. So, we're about to like go inside. So, this is block C. So,
stays here, so I have to like get to her, blah blah blah, talk so I can like video her. So for now, this is a 2-man room, but she's only one here presently because of the other person using his IT. So this room is very, 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 very small. I don't like to see. I don't know how people are like staying here, but anyhow. And they pay high. I think for my 4-bedroom, I pay 200. So this one pays more than 200, maybe 200 or 300 something for this. Anyhow, I reserve my comments. So this is how the room looks like. So yeah.
Guys, anybody wants to? So guys, I'm going back to Revelation. We don't need anybody in Revelation 1 and Revelation 2, but we're using faith to go here. So in case they beat me or they shout at us, anyhow, it is what it is. So let's check it out. So guys, in case I'll not be able to like vlog inside, in case nobody lets me inside the hostel, so I'll just show you around the hostel. But this is Revelation Hall 1 and Revelation 2. So these are the like dry clothes there, because this is kind of like a hall, so there's no space, there's no air entrance, so they can't dry clothes inside. So anyhow, let's try Revelation 2. Father, go with us as about to enter this place in Jesus' name. Amen. So this is the entrance. So how the place looks like. It's very dark. I've never been to this hostel before. So guys, I'm going up. The potter already called my mini phone, so I'm just quickly like vlog up. This is how the hostel looks like from here. I don't think I'm able to like vlog inside the room because we did not allow us to check the room, so I don't know what we'll do. But anyhow, that's how the hostel looks like. But let me see. Try. It's not about to try. Let me knock on somebody's door. So guys, I think they don't have bathrooms in their room. So this is where they like take their bed. They have like a general break room. When you go to our bathroom, is like connected to our room. So this is how it looks. I start to leave this place on time because this is looking very, 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 very few. Guys, I asked like 4 people. Revelation Hall 2, and they're like, no, their room is dirty, or they can't like vlog because of their roommate is not here, blah 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 blah. I think it's a no for Revelation, so we're leaving Revelation. We're trying another hostel again.
That's how it looks like I've gone through a lot of this. So where's Revelation? I did not allow us. So Revelation, 2 people that I know. So Shash how like vlogged outside, blah 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 blah. So I want to try Achievers and we'll come back to Enterprise, but I think we'll do some campus. So we'll see when we get to Wiley Keke, Wiley Movie. Bye bye.
Achievers. It's Achievers. It's Victory Hall and I think Achievers is there, but I don't know what they call it. They so, and there's this big portal. So we pray she does not ask questions. She asks questions. She just can't allow us to enter. Then we'll go have a sleep next. Sleep, we can't sleep. So this is Achievers, what they call the place. This is how the hostel looks like. So let's get right.
Let's
So guys, to the glory of God, the woman is not around. So this is Achiever, so that's my entire list. I think this is the oldest hostel in leadcity. Female hostel, so oldest hostel now. I think this is part of the first hostel. So this is the stairs thing. Use iron stairs, Lord of Jesus. So I think they dry clothes there. I like the dry clothes because you can't dry clothes in this thing. So this is a room. I think these are like general window. It's very dense. Look at your baby. So I think they go there to go fetch water because there's no water in their room. So yeah. Let me check out the room there. Let's go. I don't like this hostel for nothing. So guys, the room I'm supposed to video here. Something should happen. Can't video because the room here again. So I don't know if I'll make another video. I think I'm very, very, very sure of. So guys, at that point, I'm interested in my story because that is my friend annoyed me. Like, she annoyed me because I was very, very annoyed. And everything was pissing me off. The fact that people were saying no and everything. So and the stress and everything, I tended to like give up. I was like, anyhow, there's something that comes easy in this life, so I just had to like keep going. So I just said, let nothing be an hindrance. You definitely face hurdles and everything, and giving up is not, you shouldn't find giving up as an option. So I just kept going. So guys, we're at the hospital chair, we're resting. Because I don't know what's going to happen anymore now, so shall get back to you guys. And this place is annoying and irritating, so we'll get back to you guys later. So guys, going through a lot today. I don't know, a lot of people are saying they will come, so I don't know. I don't think I'll complete this video today, so but once I complete it, I think I'll use like a week or days to finish it. So once I shall finish, we'll get back to you. Maybe we'll do each hostel for each day because it's really, really hectic and very, very annoying. So I'll get back to you guys when I don't even know. I get to my hostel because the carry can kind of go back. We're trekking, but the condition is to change. I'll never say it. So, guys,
enterprise.
Hello, guys. I've come back from my journey. Hall, one of my friends just called me and told me that she's already back to her hostel, so I can come and like vlog. So when I get there, I'll get back to you guys. Thank you. So guys, just got to Peace Hall, and I don't even know the Peace Hall. She's doing Peace Hall one or Peace Hall two. But let's just go. That's how the hostel looks like from behind. I think all of them like share a bathroom, like downstairs. I don't know, but let's go. Let me know. I'm not just give my own speculations and all this. Let's just enter. So guys, we are here. This is our outfit. This is that's Mimi. See her there. So we're just waiting for how to like tell us our room number, blah 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 blah. This video is very hectic. I'm very, very tired, very stressed. I had a fight with my friend already because of this video. So anyhow, this is what it is. Nothing comes easy.
So this is a four-bedded room in Peace Hall, so in my room is a four-bedded room also, but our bulb is different. So this one I think is like here. And like turn in whatever direction, we just like point this one as like margin. So and it has like ventilations of the video. So not always have ventilation. So and you have two stuff here. from like our room is just there. I look at their room, which is really different from our room. So, yeah, this is how the property looks like. I look at our room, it's different from our room. Like, there's no one room that is that cool. And this is how the hotel looks like this room. But this is peaceful. This is their toilet. This is toilet, not bedroom. 206 toilet, 205 toilet. And this is their bedroom. Yeah, actually, it's giving. It's like you can wash, blah, 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 blah. So that's it for Peso. So I'm going to Peso. I'm moving to Camp David now. So let's get it.
So, guys, this is Camp David. This whole one is Camp David 1. This is Camp David 2. And this is where they dry clothes in Peace Hall. And this is Peace Hall too. I think this is their reservoir. So, look at one of my mates self. Are you come, David? I'm coming to your room. I want to come out. So, this is Camp David too. So, I'm going to Camp David 4. That's where my friend is. So, yeah. So, this is downstairs. Room I'm going to is upstairs. I think they share. I don't want to go there because I think someone is using the bathroom. The same way it's like Peace Hall, they share like general bathroom and general toilet. So I'm going upstairs, so see you there.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you like, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping, and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with, and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. And you're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for the worse or the better. But I keep sticking to you cause I'm for stupid letters.
You got me singing love songs, love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs,
love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs.
Love songs, love songs.
You got me singing love songs, love songs.
that is all for gay. So let's move to the next hostel. So guys, this is the like dry clothes in Camp David. Like, I love this hostel so much. Looks like a normal like apartment, blah blah. It's giving this island vibe. It has its gates to like the hostel, so they like lock gates. It's not like beauty. I'm not comparing, but I'm just saying I prefer this hostel to beauty. So the hostel looks nice and it's very beautiful, very spacious, no heat, nothing. And the people inside are very friendly and very, you know the word, unlike Revelation, I would say it, because Revelation, you people are too mean. Please, we should change. I'm just gonna say maybe 3 and 4 or so. But this is the gate leading to it. So I think this is gate they lock when they want to like do their coffee or something. So this is hibiscus 1 and 2. So this one is for the boys. The other one at the back is for the girls or stuff. Just realize I need to be going now. So I think that is Jackson. We'll see what we can do there. If we can get anybody to like that will answer us there. But anyhow, so want to like quickly get drink at Cresta because I'm famished, I'm tired. So that is Cresta. We're making a video of different cafeterias in our school. So this is the female hibiscus 2 or so. I don't know, but that's the female one. Then so let's go to Cresta, get back to you. I just came to get food. Let's quickly get a drink and food because we are very hungry. So we'll get back to you. So maybe it's still like pink ticket. So once we get drink and later, I'll get back to you. So guys. I'm tired. So I don't know what you say, what I'm going to next. I don't think we're finishing this video today, Sha. So I'm going to Olive, I think, next, or Jackson. So see you later. I said, what is flies? So that is Olive that we're going to. The hostel is not completed. Let's get a closer look. Let me get there. I'll show you people. So guys, this is Olive. It's a new hostel. I think this is like the latest hotel they're like still waiting. But I don't know why they have to like tell students to like move since they're done with the fourth floor. So students already live in the first floor. Yes now. People are already living in the first floor. So but the second floor and the third floor, nobody's living there, but they're still like building it. And the hostel is like a hall, so they can't like dry clothes inside, if not it will be smelling. So let's get inside, let's know what's up. You see, they won't allow us to enter first of all. So yeah, so look at it, it's very long, like Exodus also. I think it's the biggest hostel. Maybe like dry clothes. So this is a quick center. So guys, let's this is how the hostel looks like. This is where the hotel stays. How do you say this thing yourself? This is where the stairs are. And that's like to go upstairs, but nobody stays upstairs because they're stupid, you can't see. Then look, hey, come now. You know you see the video. So this is like see the hostel straight up. So let's go.
Very, very scared. Decorating. love this hostel so much. But there is this girl, she's a star. Damn, I love this girl.
Damn, for sure, huh? So my roommate is pushing on her. This one works so well. It's better to put it back though. Check one more room. I think he's room or so. This is like, this is long. It's
finally done. I need to like check. Because you know, like another room, but she's sleeping currently, so I'm just done with Obi for now. So we'll check another hostel, maybe tomorrow, next tomorrow. So we're done for the day. So yeah.